When it comes to South African music, there are few who deserve the title of rock star, except perhaps for this man. In this week's show, we track the incredible journey of Prime Circle frontman Ross Learmonth, a man whose music has become the soundtrack for a generation.
Which is, I always wanted the songs to be famous. You know, that's the thing. Like, if the songs are famous, I'm happy.
From his time as an Edgar's sales assistant.
I always liked the bras, like, good day, ladies and gentlemen. We have a special today on brassieres.
To his first moments in the spotlight of SA Rock.
We had an ocean, a woman, take their shirts off. I've never seen that many breasts in my life.
This is a man who's managed to remain an enigma for most of his career.
You know, I lived my dream. I definitely am. But I'm still dreaming. I've battled a lot of kind of those demons, man. You constantly feel like a fraud. And you're like, I always thought it'd be better when we made it. But I was still this, you know, this kid who, you know, had a lot of growing up to do.
This is Ross Learmonth, The Close-Up.